This is 6248 Garwood Avenue. It's about a CD neighborhood. It's pretty quiet, however. I do want to mention that right here at the corner, there's a community center. It appears to offer, I have to look at the sign, people who come here for housing and other type of, I guess, welfare subsidies. There's also an apartment complex directly behind this home too. Some investors like to know that information prior to purchase. We look at the outside of the house. The roof looked good. The landscaping looked good. Upon entry, retrieved the key to come in here, and then noticed the side door was already open. So we don't know if there's anything been taken out of this home, or, but this would generally be your garage. It looks like they actually went on and converted it into another room and then connected it with the rest of the house. So we'll see that shortly. We're gonna go in through the front door, and your hot water heater is in place. So I guess nobody else knew that the door was unlocked. All right. On entry, we see that we've got our nice 22-inch tile. Appears to be pretty well laid. Kitchen countertops look good. Cabinets look good. So countertops are actually granite, or simulated granite. Granite, actually. Appliances are dishwasher, gas stove. There is no refrigerator. You've got kind of like a step down into your living room here. Nice 22 and a half inch tile. You've got the paint in here. Looks fairly fresh. With a good cleanup, this home I would probably consider to be turnkey. It's just it's got a lot of cleanup. Things need to be done to it. Before we make it to the bedrooms, I'll step out back and show you the backyard looks like. Sort of like an unlandscaped deal. They used to have a platform here. It's probably like a jacuzzi or hot tub or something. I see some controllers on a wall there, so that's probably what that was. Nice little side gate here. Not quite enough room to pull in a car or anything like that, but it's there for exit and entry. Again, unlandscaped backyard. And we're looking at the roof, and from the rear view, looks like it's indicative of the rest of the neighborhood. Doesn't look like you have any potential problems. AC looks okay from down here, but we don't know that until we have a professional come look. Across the fence here, you have this apartment complex, and their swimming pool and so forth. Just want to make mention of that. And there's a school. It appears to be right at the end. So I guess you're right at the end of our block, we can access that school. So it's probably going to be an elementary school for this district. A lot of tenant buyers like that information. Their kids being in certain schools in the district and whatnot. We'll make our way back to the living areas. We have your Jack and Jill community restroom here. It's got a nice tile backsplash. Again, it's kind of dirty in here. But once it's cleaned up, this place is pretty much turnkey. This is bedroom number one. It's a nice ceiling fan in it. Again, fresh paint, fresh carpet. Bedroom number two, same thing. Fresh paint, fresh carpet. And get bedroom number three, which is your master. And it has its own restroom. And here's that door to go out to the garage. It has its own restroom, stand-up shower, and again, tile backsplash in there as well. So there's no tubs, just a stand-up shower. Everything else looks good. Counters look good. And I guess this is you can sort of make this like a separate living quarters with an entrance to come in through. To this door, but we're gonna go in and lock it up from the inside. Like I said, it was open. nothing appears to be missing out of here. But, and again, it's my first time. All right, so we locked that door up, and we'll make our way back through the home. So there you have it. This is 6248 Garwood Avenue. It's located off Jones and Alta. Come on down.